lashing the west coast of Southern California right now. That storm was once a Category 4 hurricane. It was downgraded hours before it made landfall. The big concern is the torrential rain causing flash flooding on the area. One of the hardest hit areas is Palm Springs. Take a look at some of this video showing the flooding brought on by Hilary. You can see just massive amounts of water rushing over roads.